Namaste. Let me ask you a question. How much of your time, effort, energy is spent around sales in your business? Bahut sara work, more often than not, we're going to spend on that. But you know, thinking of it, I was looking at one of my strategies that I'd used for selling. And I realized something fundamentally wrong in what I was doing. Although I'm very aware of it, but kabhi kabhi bhool jaate. The point is, you know, Lonely Entrepreneur obviously offers set of products for entrepreneurs. So usme one of the things we are doing is, you know, we have a bunch of new products that we have built or, you know, toolkits, frameworks, and we're trying to sell it. Now again, we're trying to sell it to an audience doing whatever. We got these Facebook ads happening and a LinkedIn ad happening and all of that. We realize at the end of it, I'm thinking of it, kitna obvious hai. I'm trying to, without creating trust, trying to sell. Fundamentally wrong, right? Aware of it, but making the same mistake. The question to you is, do you sell without building trust with the potential customer? What I mean by building trust is, if in a Lonely Entrepreneur, we have about 2,500 odd free subscribers on one of our free toolkits, free videos that go in, you know, every, you know, thrice a week. And we build an audience without paying too much effort. But the point is, there are 2,500 people who are already available जिनके ऊपर ट्रस्ट बिल्ड किया हुआ है एंड वी नीड टू काइंड ऑफ फोकस ऑन सेलिंग टू देम रादर देन सेलिंग टू द ऑडियंस आउट देयर इन द वर्ल्ड द फोकस ऑफ सेलिंग इन द आउटसाइड वर्ल्ड इज टू मेक श्योर दैट दे कम ऑन आवर फ्री सब्सक्रिप्शन द गोल इज टू मेक श्योर दैट वी हैव 1 lakh यूजर्स हु आर फ्री सब्सक्राइबर्स वी बिल्ड विद देम वी बिल्ड विद देम वी बिल्ड ट्रस्ट एंड देन वी लुक अबाउट सेलिंग टू देम द क्वेश्चन टू यू इज वेरी मच द सेम थिंग आपके बिजनेस में वट एवर यू कॉल इट बट व्हाट्स योर फ्री सब्सक्राइबर बेस या एनी टाइम और इज इट लाइक एनी टाइम यू गो आउट And you ask your sales guys, you say, go sell. You know, go sell is easy to say, tough to do. Selling happens based on trust. Trust is paramount. Figure out in your sales process how you're going to get a set of people attracted to you. And then, you know, after a period of time, start selling to them. Bye.